That's you again, Laura. Alright, so obviously I have to go down this side. Oh, it looked like the flea man himself had just like disappeared, but it was actually his armor that flew through the wall. Okay. Oh, fuck me. Yeah, you guys see it. There we go. Oh, hello, old axe armor. Oh, darn it. Bulge. Attica helmet. Oh, wow. What about the bulge? Oh, wow. Finally, something new. It's not even anything. Shit. Well, I'm a goddamn moron. Ooh, speaking of things worse than Fleabin. God, those guys are so annoying. I'm sensing this is a lot of down. A lot of down, a lot of ghosts. Whoa! Oh shit. Oh. Hello, cool looking thing. Demon head. There we go. Aha. Bueno. And now I'm starting to get some choices where to go again. Oh, no, it's not a hole. What the? I see that, but I have no way to get to that. Oh, there's no way I'm making that. I guess there's really only one way to go. Oh, fuck you guys. Okay, so there's a way down. Spikes above me. Gorgons in front of me. Laura at the end. Nice. Princess Tiara. Well, that is obviously for you. No. Look at this weird skeleton. It's huge. This one too. Weird. Get out of here. skeleton. This is now officially a skeleton-free zone. I'm making this a no-skelly zone. The skeletons inside of Jonathan and Charlotte, those gotta go too. Never be useful in the middle of a fight. Whoa! Oh, it's this shit again. Alright. Okay, there's something up there. Powerful spell that summons a meteor. That is not, however, the way forward that I hoped it was. Oh well, I got a cool spell though. I thought that's how I would get forward. Let's heal. I love that she summons a broom. Alright, there we go. Shit. Oh god. But it's all leading me to the same place. Oh, hey, one of you! Wonder if he's as weak as the old one. He is. Oh, yeah, that lag. I don't even know why you're bothering, man. You can't fuck with this. Oh, hey, it's you! We're seeing all the, classics here. Good job, Jonathan. Oh, there's two of them. All that for a platinum corset. Also, I don't think a corset made of platinum would be very comfortable. I feel like a corset made out of any kind of metal would just be ridiculous and uncomfortable. You tried. Give this guy a gold star, he tried. Hey, see all this better equipment and levels is just gonna make fighting the spirit of the whip easier. So you saw I got my fucking shit wrecked. I don't want that to happen again. Jackobo. I feel like it's taking me towards the middle. Like that's where it wants me to go. So let's not go where it wants me to go. It's just this. I'm not dealing with that. Okay, which means the next room is a save point. That's how that always works. Which is also great. Man, I think I take a beating. Oh, fuck off, Red Skeleton. I'm not dealing with you. Oh shit, right in my face. Adrenaline here. Makes time appear slower when taking damage. Weird. Interesting, but weird. Oh wow, what the hell did I hit him with? Oh, I think I throw more of them now. Tan jelly. Oh man, is it like being jelly but also transgental? Transgental? Like transcend. Ah. Chan. Ah, fuck, I can't talk. Tangential. That's what I was looking for. Tangential. Like when something's tangent. Going on a tangent, you're tangential. But when you're jealous about it, you're tan jelly. Yeah, that joke died. Just like the skeleton. Oh my god. Please, though. Oh man, I apologize, that joke was bad. That was bad, and I should feel bad. Yeah, I definitely throw more shurikens now. It just makes this even fucking better. Okay. Oh shit! Oh, we're both cursed. Oh no, we're poisoned. I was wrong. Okay. I guess that's how that goes then. Man, these jackal bones are becoming a fucking problem. Yeah, fuck off. MP max up, but that's good. MP means healing. Nice. I love how sometimes it hits them twice. See? That's awesome. Alright, so where are you taking me now? Another level. So you can beat the game before level 30 if you go for the bad ending. Son. I don't know why the idea of jumping off your friend's head is hilarious to me. I was half scared of fucking boulder coming down and wrecking me. Fuck you, thing. Man. Those guys, though. Those guys. Nope. Alright, so that is a boss. That is where I'm not going to go. Alright. Let's go up. Nope, that plan ended real quick. Which makes me think that I get the ability to fly from this boss. Mummy? It is a mummy. Mummy man! Doesn't have a silly name, he says mummy man. Jesus, that does so much damage. Get that shit out of here, mummy man. Ooh, that was my fault for letting that happen. I need to heal. Those do a lot of damage. Money in this game if I need it, so I'm not too worried about using them. Jesus God, man. I think this is a straight 100. And you know what else I'm gonna need to do? Two tonics. Man, that guy, rough. If that's if you want to go back to the castle. If that's if you want to go to one of the other ones. I still can't go to that one, though. Teleporter. Holy mail. Interesting that it reduces the damage from holy attacks, though, which is something that nothing here does. So here's my issue. That didn't get the ability to fly. So then, let's go back to the castle. His attacks are obviously almost all holy. Let's go check with Eric. Oh, hey. Eric, we lifted the curse from your daughters. Thanks to my magical genius. You were in time? I don't believe it. It's a miracle. They said they won't ask about you until this is all over. That's good. If they knew what I'd become, it would only upset them. Now you can unlock the true power of the vampire killer. That's what they said. I'll give it a try if I feel like it. Well then, now that you know how John felt, perhaps that will be enough. What will it be today?
You're back. Excellent.
I got a royal sword. Awesome. Ah, oh, shit, I did it again.
You're back. Right.
Defeat the Ghoul King.
This is your training.
I'm already studying it. I'll deal with all this later. Oh, hey. Ready to face the castle's lord? Do your best. Master Jonathan, Miss Charlotte. Sure, no problem. Nothing's impossible for me. Okay, I guess that was that. Let's, I'm out of potions completely. Let's buy some more high potions. And I am out of money. Actually, no, I'm not. Alright. And let's save.